tries to get in there, get to the guard. Gioro taking up Marcio Andre earlier today.
Had a very close match with Gianni Grippo as well. Grippo seemed to be red hot heading into this tournament, and he's looking very good. Saggiorio getting the decision. Now here against the legendary Cobrinha.
Who had a very rough semifinal this year.
Yeah, I mean, he actually was probably lucky to get the decision as well.
Yes. A little bit, but Cobrinha meets him with stiff arms.
Leonardo very tough to deal with from this over-under position.
Big fight for this arm right here. It's a very important battle. So Gioro wants to get that pant leg, and Cobrinha needs to make sure that doesn't happen, especially with that right underhook over there. I'm sure would love to get that right foot back to the hip. Create some room there. He has a very nice single when he sits up. Does it very, very well.
And this is what you got to do to shut down the passing of Saggiorio. Keep him on the outside. Keep that distance. He's got that tight, grinding style of passing. Cobrinha trying to elevate and come up on that single you were talking about.
Very good at that.
Yep.
I decent position now. Just got to get over that knee line.
Yeah, looks like now he switched to that double under.
Tries to duck under the legs, throw by those legs. But
Cobrinha now with the foot on the biceps, much better position now for him.
Elevation. And scores Cobrinha on an advantage. Excellent job of controlling that arm on his right.
Yeah.
Shutting down really the over-under style passing.
Yeah, showing some respect to Leonardo because he's not letting him play with that at all. Trying to shut that down from the get-go. Trying to get his offense going for more of a long-range type of guard as he tries to sit up here. Oh,
he makes it.
There it is. This could be tough for Leonardo.
Yeah, is that lapel around the leg?
Well, come through and finish this for a sweep.
He's
in a great position here. He gets it. It is still Cobrinha who is up on an advantage, but Leonardo in an excellent position to pass. He decides to go for an inside grip on the leg. Adjust it a little bit. See if he can score an advantage here. He's unable to.
Yeah, he's really going to need to do something. He's got to get that advantage to get that even. Whether it's tip, we'll bring it up and over. That's no easy task on him, though. Very flexible. But good grip over the back. Cobrinha helps control that double under.
Come on.
Just 15 seconds now.
Wow.
Close, but
Leonardo trying to snake around an advantage and time.
And the champion representing Alianza, Corbin.